Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Capricorn, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, Capricorn. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship and this is for your career situation. If you want more clarity in your situation, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this general energy, guys. So let's start with these cards. We have anchor, mice and mountain. So Capricorn, in your situation, you have a lot of obstacles or stressful situations you need to overcome. You are working hard, determined, and you are a very reliable and trustworthy person. You have that dedication and hard work. You are making lot of efforts today, guys, strenuous efforts. And there may be people in your situation, in your work or in your relationship, in your life. So these people, they may pose as your friend or family, but they are here to make use of you in some ways, trying to use your skills and talents or financially. So you need to be really careful, guys. So it may be someone from your work, not from your family, guys, maybe for some of you. If you have a vague idea who it is, you have to stay away from that person, guys. So they are not to be trusted. And because of your dedication, hard work and efforts, Capricorn, you are seeing some new beginning, a success is reaching you and you are celebrating that success today, happy for these changes in your life, happy for the lucrative returns you are getting, or happy for this person coming back to you. Maybe they, both of you had some arguments, fights, you have a lot of problems, this person has left you. But maybe they are happy to see you back, or you are happy to see them back. So some kind of reconciliation or mending things is what I see, Capricorn, with these cards. Let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have Tower. So there are some inevitable changes happening in this relationship, guys. Maybe for some of you, this person may leave you and that may change the way things are going. But for some of you, they may leave you and they are coming back very soon, guys, with reconciliation. And in between you both, the love you had, that is changing. Maybe this person leaving you, you are having a better understanding, clarity now, what you need to do, what is the right way to respond instead of reacting. So this person will also have that lesson and learning in their life, guys. In their mind, they will also know what is the right thing to do, the right way of response in this relationship. So let's see what is the card. So this relationship is changing you in unbelievable ways, guys. This love is changing you in many ways. So that is what I see with these cards. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. We have choices. So there are lots of opportunities or offers coming your way. There is nothing right or wrong. It is just what is the choice you like to do, or you are interested in, or you are passionate about. So that is going to work out well for you, guys, Capricorn. So that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching, guys. If you want more clarity in your situation, you can watch the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, Capricorn. For your love reading, guys, today we have two cards here and you can think about your situation. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, then open your eyes, choose the card or the crystals, whatever comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So this is your first card and this is your second card. And I will start with the first card after a few seconds. Okay, guys. So now I will keep this card aside. So let's see what is your first card for those who chose this card. Let's see what it is. It is the white snake, understanding. So this card just means that however difficult our situations are, guys, maybe we are facing a lot of struggles today. There are things that are beyond our control. Circumstances are beyond our control. Something is causing a lot of stress and difficulties. And we may feel that people are not helping us. They are quite unemotional and they are not at all kind. They do not have that helpful nature. But you need to understand that whatever kindness or compassion you have shown to others, it is going to come back to you multifold, guys. And whatever sacrifices you have done for others or to help them in some way, all that is going to come back to you and you are going to get help, and there is going to be a breakthrough moment in your life. Soon, everything you did, all the good things that you did, is going to help you in unexpected ways, guys. So you should not forget that. And when you are truthful, when you stand by truth, there is no one or nothing that can defeat you in life today. So you are going to be victorious and you are going to be in a position able to help others, change others' lives, guys, and you are going to be the greatest inspiration for people with you. And you are someone who is going to heal others. Maybe this person you love, you are going to heal them. Maybe whatever hurt they have in their hearts, you are just going to heal them and change the way their life is going. And you are a wonderful person who is really responsible, caring, compassionate. And though people are arrogant, selfish, they are not at all concerned about you, your kindness is going to come back to you multifold, guys, and you are going to see great changes in people around you. So that is the energy with this card, guys. Such a beautiful card and a beautiful reading with this card. So let's see what is the second card and the second crystal. So this is your second crystal and this is the card, guys. Let's see what it is. Embrace change. So with this card, guys, the energy for you all is that today you are going to see great changes, transformation in your life, guys. Change is inevitable, guys, in our life. Nature changes and we change. Everything changes about us, our physical appearance, our emotional self. Everything goes through great changes each and every moment. And world is constantly changing. But if you resist to change, if you want things to go in the same way, same order, you are going to see difficulties or you are going to see a lot of obstacles and feel a lot of stress. So you need to understand that, guys, and many opportunities are waiting for you, but you need to change the way you are. Maybe you want to go by the old and familiar safe way, step by step, and you are you are afraid to take up something new in your life today, venture out, think out of the box or do something out of the box. But you have to trust in the angels. This is an angel oracle card, guys. So angels are here helping you, guiding you in each and every step of the way. So something new is coming into your life today. You should just be ready to accept that new change, a new circumstance or a new person coming towards you guys. So you need to let go of all that repetitive old patterns which are not useful to you anymore. So if you welcome change, and you are going to see great things happening in your life today, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.